Hey everybody, here's a old brick guy, not so old brick girl, and we're out here in wherever we're at, trying to find some Legos.
It's Brick City.
Good luck to us.
Brick City Bricks.
Yay! Hey guys, so we just left Brick City, and let me tell you, that was a mess. I was not an adult today. This man right here,
he lost control,
was such an adult. But yeah, wait, I'm super excited. I can't wait for you guys to see what we got or what I got. If you would have left me in the store, I think I would have bought two more things and it would have definitely been out of hand. So can't wait for you to see. Oh my God, I forgot to tell you. So I think we left the store maybe 2 minutes ago, and I've decided that we are going to the Lego store, and I'm making this man right here, this old man right here next to me, he has to take me, so I'm super excited. I can't wait. Thanks guys. So we just left the Lego store, and that was another bad idea. And this man right there, I forced him to come with me.
So after everything you guys tell me all the time, she was so irresponsible today.
I
am definitely very disappointed in how she had no willpower in any store we went into. Brick City knows her by name.
They do.
The owner actually came out and wanted to talk to her because they didn't want to believe that she went in there and did all that. We went to the Lego store. We came out with stuff that I don't think the city is ready for. She wanted a train set. We don't even have streets.
I did, yeah.
So, yeah. But we're gonna show you guys in a bit once we get this trip heading back home. It's financially a problem.
Hi guys, this is Not So Old Brick Girl, and I wanted to let you know a little bit about what we did yesterday. So yesterday we went to Brick City and we went for some Lego pieces, but we didn't do that. It got a little bit out of hand. So we got the police station. Here you go. And we also got my favorite one, which is the taxi, which reminds me of New York City because that's where I'm from. When you know, you gotta hail down a cab, my favorite one. And we also got the diner that's right behind me, right here. Oh, and by the way, I forgot to mention that we got the police station back here for a great deal. It was actually a steal. It was less than retail price. So, yeah. And last minute on the way home, we decided to go, well, I decided to go to the Lego store. And we went for some Lego pieces. Right? Bad idea again. At the Lego store, we got the recycling truck. We also got the Lego train station, my favorite one. And I got the A-frame cabin because I convinced old brick guy that we would build a campground. Thank you for watching my first video. Please, all I'm saying is please, please, please be kind in the comments. Thank you guys. Do not forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. And thank you so much for the support. Not So Old Brick Girl, out.